we need some good scrims. I think we needed the practice. To be honest, I can't rant too much on stream because then I'll be giving away too much. I don't want to talk about the team too much because then it's like, I'll tell too many weaknesses of the team. You know, not my problem. Oh shit, wait. It's 1:47 already. This guy in this 3CS. I would like to win this OQ, but there is a world where we lose tragically, and there is a world where we win. Both of those things are possible with our roster. There are some teams born to lose and some teams born to win. We just have a tough road ahead of us. Depending on how this week of scrims go, I think we'll judge whether we will win or not. Thing is, like, I can play carries. Like, I don't know if you've seen my smurf. I've been practicing. Like, I've been playing a lot of more carry characters. At least Rumble and Camille. Not that I really needed Camille practice in the first place. Like, it's not, I can play them. It's just I feel like I'm more useful when I'm playing tanks in competitive sense. And most teams I'm on build around that. With balance, yes. I think I can just TP back top. I still have Chenault, so no problem. That was not a really good use of my TP, since it's not like it's gonna force his unless he stays, which is an interesting decision on his part. Not really sure about that one. He could have had a pretty good advantage. He'll most likely have to use TP next time I shove him. Now he's gonna start getting low. And I have MR this time. Press on. What do I think about the shin changes? I'm actually not that upset about them. They seem like nerfs, but that being said, it was only a matter of time until Shin got nerfed. And those nerfs seem pretty tame. I'm okay with those nerfs. Do not want this guy to die. Q! Why wouldn't you Q that? I swear to God, if he dies here. After me using his ult, I swear if he dies. I'm so slow, I don't even think I can. I think Jace is solid. I don't think Jace is as good as he used to be. I still dislike playing against Jace, but he's not as impressive as he was. Probably still in the bush. I can't imagine why he's just recalling here. Well, it is a cannon wave. So maybe he did recall him because. Maybe not. Maybe I could have just backed up, and actually, if I backed up, I would have gotten none of them. I could have been better. Could have been worse. Boots probably would have been much better. They get him. Get him. Ah, bitch. I might have been able to flash earlier if I just wanted to live. I do have Shen ult up. I don't know what this run is doing. Maybe Rengar's top. Rengar's strong. Rengar's two levels ahead. Jungle is pretty mismatched. Flabberfish is probably better than this dude. I'd really like to try and fight him here. I don't know where Rengar is. Okay.
Press on.
We do have a better AD carry than they do. We've got Sneaky and they've got whoever that dude is. Alright, see ya, bud. God, this meme is behind.
Oh. Let me out. Oh, please get this guy.
That's so good for us. That's actually pretty solid. He's still behind a level though. I need a TP to this. Dude, I've hardly been able to play Shen. People keep banning Shen on blue and red side versus me. No one lets me play Shen. I wish I could just one-trick this character for the entire tournament. Trust me, like, carrying on Shen, I can actually do a lot of damage on this character. Ask Odd Orange. There are times where I will just 1v5 on Shen if you build Titanic Hydra. Titanic Hydra is the only damage item you need to carry on Shen. That being said, he is a tank and he has his limitations to how much he can carry, but there are times when Shen can just 1v5. You're being really mean to me today, Tanner. What's going on? Tell me how you really feel. Tell me what you're feeling. Let me be your eyes, or let me be your ears. Just gonna keep hard shoving top. Yeah, everybody in OQ just wants us to lose, Tanner. Everybody's like, yeah. You players, Tarzan, please lose. I'm getting flamed again, man. What happened? Why am I getting flamed again? What did I ever do to anyone? I back to being a random. Damn. I thought I didn't do that.
Ooh, get him. Oh, get him.
Nice. That's really good. Wow, my shop is horrendous. I don't think I'll be tanking too many auto attacks from Rengar, and this Caitlyn is not doing much. The Caitlyn's not very good in the first place, so I can go Mercs. I don't know, Tanner. You know, depending on what happens this year, it might be time for me to end. Depending on what happens with this next CS. Maybe. I said that before and it didn't happen, so we'll see. Thing is, while I say it might be time for me to end my esports career, I can't really see myself doing that much else since I like playing League. Wonder if I can start beating him. There is a point where Shin shits on Rumble. I think I can just shit on him now. Oh, he's not getting out of this. Get out of there now. I went way too far in there. I should have ran backwards. There is zero chance of me ever going back to playing the phone. And that is a promise. I need to TP to this. I think I can save it. No, he's so fast. You're on Spectate Live. Wasting my time. Back up. Dude, maybe the tank update will make me good again. Maybe when they update Zach and all those guys. Alorum will be good yet again. Or Alorum will be decent. Alorum will be decent. I don't think good is ever the word. Goodbye. I think we give that. Yeah, just give it. Why do I never go to downtown Athens? It's not really my idea of a fun time, to be honest. Shut up. Like, if I have the choice between going downtown to the bars and whatever, or just chilling at home, I'd rather just chill at home. This Lulu's gonna be useless. Like, she has no one to buff other than Rengar. Rengar can't 1v5 us. I don't think Rengar can 1v5 us. Maybe sometime, my guy. Get me away from him. We do rip Baron pretty fast. We've got Nunu. Got a pretty fat AD carry. Although it's Ezreal, he's probably the worst at it. Out of most AD carries. And I can just ult from here to get to Baron. Our counter engage on Baron is nuts. If we counter engage Baron, we should just win the game from there. sums. I'm your favorite stream. Honored. Keep an eye out, see if I need to. We'll definitely have to hold one of them at some point. I'm waiting for them to jump.
With balanced decks.
I'm waiting for him to get. Now I can get Rengar like that. They're pretty low though. Whoa, stun. That was. He needed to speed me up. Thank you, Kyrax, for the host. Appreciate that, dude. Wow. These guys are really not gonna die. Oh my god. Tragedy. I still haven't figured out how to do the music titles without doing a program. I think we should back before we get Rumble TP'd on. Thank you for the one viewer host, Demonte. True hero. Oh, this guy's overstayed. He might be out though. I think he's out. Should probably go. Alright, he's good. If we can do another fight like that, we should actually win because we got flashes. Sneaky's pretty fed. I'm pretty big too. Got my two items. This Kate does no damage to me. I take damage from like Rengar and Rumble, and that's about it. They're Lulu's pretty useless. Alright. XD1 viewer host. Are we back to doing that again? Excellent, man. Got. He should have his Blade of the Ruined King soon, and then he can pretty much carry from there. He's at down no slumps though. Hit something with my sword. Someone's down here. It's just Homeboy, I think. There's this guy. Oh, I'm gonna get. I need to get the fuck out. And Rengar's bot.
So I go.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good for us. Killed Lulu, and we got Rengar ult, and Rumble was bottom lane. So we can just start Baron now. Ezreal got it. Holy. That's spooky. Someone almost just fucked up.
Jump.
I got you.
Someone actually donated to me.
Hello, Kieran. I was wondering why you can't play any champions other than tanks? Is there something limiting you in the head? It's really weird that you can't play carry champions at all, and I think that holds you back from being pro. You need to step up.
Dang. I've got this, like, strange disease called, like, autism or something like that. Makes me no good at carries. This guy should die here. I thought he was gonna jump down. I'm like reacting really slow to things today. I'm just like on autopilot. We got the inhib anyway, so it's not like it was that bad. I could have made that better by ulting the right target then. Which was karma. Me first time glad, hee hee. I'm having my autism spikes. You know how, like, some people with bad internet have lag spikes? I have autism spikes. I'm just banned from too many teams with certain players. Because when I'm on teams with certain players, they just know nothing productive will be get done. It'd be too much goon. Too much gang gang for one team. I can still push top, they don't have to do much. I'm worried about him getting engaged on. I've got my ult on the ready. Wow, this guy doesn't die. Wow, get these creeps out of my face. Play Shen every game.